Announce the new October features tonight, today, tomorrow, all month of October through the 31st. And what I'm holding in my hands right now, people, is the original, the OG. This is the Parmageddon. We have brought the Parmageddon back for October. You guys know it, you love it, it's a fan favorite. It's been on the menu since 06. We actually took it off the permanent menu. We bring it back every October, November, and December. It's more of a cold weather sandwich. You guys remember this bad boy, but let's break it down for you. Potato and onion pierogies, vodka Napa kraut with a special spice mix, really delicious. Lots of cheddar cheese, our artisan bread, hand-cut fries. This is Cleveland classic food right here. This is how Cleveland tastes. Cleveland tastes like the Parmageddon. So we've got it all of October. You guys come in and get this. We've got also some bratwurst and some sausage you can add to this to make it the Parmageddonator. You guys remember that big bad boy? So, moving on, October features. This is the Voodoo Zombie Chicken Jerk Chicken Melt. This is back again for October. This guy is awesome. Jerk chicken, smashed and fried plantains, some peppered pickles, a habanero marmalade, habanero peach marmalade in there, pepper jack cheese, and then it's all got this zombie dust on there, really flavorful, strong flavored zombie dust. It's all over the fries, it's all over the sandwich. This is awesome. Now this is only available for October, so you guys get here to try this guy out. This is awesome. October features, this is one of my favorite sandwiches. It's spicy, it's sweet, it's got really good flavor. This zombie dust is awesome. I put the zombie dust on everything all of October. You guys know we rolled out mac and cheese. So we've got a cold weather mac and cheese. It's actually called the cold weather comfort mac and cheese. I just want to give this thing a nice little hug. It's actually hot, so it's burning my little flesh right now. Very Halloween centric, right? Burning flesh with macaroni and cheese. Anyways, so cold weather comfort mac. Tons of veggies in here. You got broccoli, you got carrots, you got tomatoes, you got zucchini, you got some onions in here, some peppers. Butternut squash is the key. Some garlic cream sauce. Cheddar cheese macaroni, this is really flavorful. It's got a streusel on top, a candied walnut streusel. Very fall-like, awesome flavors. I've had this, what is today, the fourth? I've had this twice already in October, that's how good it is. And I'm gonna probably take this one home and eat it again. This is fantastic, it's awesome. Come see us in October for these features. Remember, we've also got vegan mac and cheese. We just rolled vegan mac and cheese out earlier this year. It's going very well. You vegans out there, tons of vegan and vegetarian options. And anything you guys are looking for, dietary concerns, come check us out. MeltBarnGrill.com, all your information. Follow us on all the social media stuff. You're obviously watching this on Facebook, so you guys are following us on Facebook already. Thank you very much. But we're on Twitter, we're on Instagram, we're on that Snapchat, whatever those kids are doing nowadays. But check out the website for all the information, MeltBarnGrill.com. See you guys all October. Woo!